how to sync app data to Xiaomi Cloud. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can sync Xiaomi apps to Xiaomi Cloud. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. So now to sync your app data to Xiaomi Cloud, simply go ahead and open up the settings app from a Xiaomi device. And from here, scroll down to the very bottom right here, and you'll get to see the AMI account. You just need to tap on this one and make sure you have login with your AMI account. And right after that, you just need to scroll down and you'll get to see the option Xiaomi Cloud. You just need to tap on this one. Now once you're here, you'll get to see all the apps. So just go ahead and simply tap on the app that you want to sync the data for. Let's say I just want to sync my contact, so I'm going to tap on contact, and I just need to enable the sync contact option. I'm going to tap on turn on, and the sync will be enabled. And also you can use Wi-Fi to sync photos if you want to. I'm going to enable this one and get back from here. And you can do the same thing for other apps as well. Let's say I'm gonna do it for call history. And also you can sync your call history if you want to. I'm not gonna do this one. And you can do the same process in order to sync any app data to your Xiaomi Cloud. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.